In middle childhood, children show dramatic changes in their thinking, entering what Piaget called the concrete operational stage of cognitive development.
Knows what?
During the concrete operational stage, children begin to use logical instead of intuitive perception-bound reasoning. They are no longer fooled, for example, by Piaget's classic conservation tasks.
Do these two look like they're about the same amount? Okay,
yeah.
Good. Let's mash that. Are they still the same?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Do these two have the same amount?
Yes.
Yes, they still have the same amount.
When these children are asked why they believe that the taller glass or the flattened Play-Doh contains the same amount, their explanations illustrate that they are now able to decenter, or to think about more than one aspect of a problem at a time. They are able to follow the transformation from beginning to end and to mentally reverse the process, achieving a logical milestone that Piaget called reversibility.
Just because this glass was poured into there, just because this glass was poured into there doesn't mean that it isn't the same amount. It might be short a drop or so, but it's still the same amount.
Because just because you flatten it doesn't mean it changes.
Because it's all you did was just smash it down, it didn't change.
This before was this shape. And just because this is flat now doesn't mean that it dropped mass or accumulated mass.